What makes a person happy? Is it to possess many things? Is it to own a luxurious car, a bungalow, lots of servants, and delicious dishes to eat, lots of dresses to wear? Do all these things make a person really happy? No. What makes you happy? Is the happiness that you see on a person's face when you help them, when you give them what they need? Yes, happiness lies in being generous. Today, let us learn the story of a happy prince, written by Oscar Wilde. Oscar Wilde, or Oscar Fingal O'Flaherty Wills Wilde, was an Irish wit, poet, and playwright. His famous novels include The Picture of Dorian Gray and The Importance of Being Earnest. There are so many quotes by Oscar Wilde. One of his most important quotes says, "Always forgive your enemies. Nothing annoys them so much." Now let us study the story, The Happy Prince, written by Oscar Wilde, which tells us the story of a prince and a swallow and how they became happy and warm in a cold season.